Hazrat Ubay bin Ka'ab radiyallahu anhu states that he asked Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, "What if a man copulates with his wife and leaves her without seminal discharge?" He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "He must wash what has stuck on his body emitting from the woman's private part, then perform an ablution, and thereafter he can perform the prayer." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 777.